Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name's David, and this is a card game. Hey, today we're gonna look at Llama Drama from the Ashar Brothers and llamadrama.com. Why card games? Why are we doing card games? Because I collect cards, okay? I collect cards, I collect playing cards, and within the phrase, playing cards, there's the assumption that you play games with them, right? A lot of times in my card reviews, I'll even say, this deck is great for gameplay. Well, I actually love card games. I collect card games. And I think, you know, every now and then I should review a puzzle, right? Or a card game, because those are other things that I like. So like I said, this was created by the Ashar Brothers. This is a game for people who are 7 years old and up. And this one deck will accommodate up to 4 players, but all you have to do to add players is just buy another deck. So if you bought a second deck, you could play up to 8 players. How long does it take to play a game? Probably about 20 minutes or so. The game costs $10, and you can find it right now at Amazon.com. The game comes entirely in this tuck box. It's all self-contained. You got 56 cards in total. And yeah, it's all self-contained. You don't need pencils, you don't need paper, you don't need dice, you don't need anything else. All you need is this box and this game, and you're good to go. All right, so what comes inside the box? You're gonna get 56 playable cards and 2 instruction cards. Within those 56 playable cards, that is 4 sets of 14. So 4 sets of 14 numbers, numbers and special cards. And then from there, it's just dealing out the cards, laying it out, and you're on your way. All right, so how do you play? Every player starts off with 6 cards on the table, kind of like prize cards in Pokemon. Then you have your draw pile, your play pile, and your discard pile there in the center. And as you play, you're kind of playing cards kind of like Uno, where you either match the card there or you one-up it. So if there's a 3 there, you could play another 3, or you could play a 4, or you could play an 8, okay? Anything that's higher than what's there. You could even play multiple, so if you have 2 fives in your hand, you could play 2 or 3. And you just keep going around the turn base like that. Once you play a card, you then end your turn by drawing your hand back up to 5 cards. And like I said, there are 2 instructional cards in your deck that'll teach you how to play. You can also go visit llamadrama.com or YouTube and find the video instructions there. You get 5 special cards as well, and you don't have to remember what they do because the instructions are written on the card what each card does. Baby Llama is the first card in the Llama hierarchy. You can play it on any card, and the next player can then play any card. Shy Llama, you can play this card on any card, but Big Llama, kind of like the king, and the next player can only play numbers 1 through 4, or a special llama except Big Llama. Big Llama is the next one. You can play this card on any card but Shy Llama, and the next player can only play a special llama except Shy Llama. Then you got Magic Llama. You can play this on any card, and it discards the play pile completely, and the player plays again, so the game starts all over again. And there's one other way that that action takes place. If the play pile receives 4 like cards in a row, so let's say 4 number 5s or 4 number 4s, the entire play pile is then discarded, and you never use it again. And the last one in the Llama hierarchy is Ghost Llama. You can play this on any card, and it's invisible, and it acts like the previous card underneath it. Once the cards in your hand are gone, you begin to play the cards that are on the table in front of you. You play your 3 face up cards first, and then once those cards are gone, you play the 3 face down cards. Now the trick with the 3 face down cards is you can't turn them over in advance to play them. So you pick the cards as you play them and hope that they'll work out. And if they don't, you'll have to obey the rules and take the entire play pile and continue play. Of course, first person to eliminate all their cards is the winner. All right, so ultimately what you want to know is it fun? I tell you, it's totally fun. I mean, like I mentioned Pokemon and Uno in there, plus it has a whole bunch of other fun elements and llamas. Come on, who doesn't love llamas? It's an awesome game, simple, fun game that's just different enough to keep your interest, but has familiar elements so you don't feel completely lost at the beginning. The rules are simple enough that you can explain them to new people and pick it up and play the game anytime. Now, because I also review playing cards, I also want to feel these cards and say, okay, is this a good quality stock? It's okay. These feel kind of like paper playing cards from China. So if you've ever had playing cards printed from China, just the simple paper kind that have a really slick surface that kind of clump together when you spread them, that's how they feel. But you can still shuffle them. They're still great for gameplay. They're lightweight. It goes in your pocket. It's a fun game. Take it to the beach. Have some fun this summer, this year, playing Llama Drama. All right, so that's pretty much everything I can say about Llama Drama from the Yashar Brothers. Like I said, head on down to llamadrama.com or head on down to Amazon and buy yours today. I wanna thank the Yashar Brothers for allowing me to have this so that I could do the review for you, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks, bye.